I'm Kent Wainscott. This car is back with its owner after thieves made off with it as part of a car stealing spree through several local communities, including Milwaukee, New Berlin, and West Allis. And not only was this car stolen, the owner says the thieves used it as a storage locker of sorts for other stolen property. Coming up tonight on 12 News, I'll tell you the surprising way the thieves were able to rip off 9 cars in one night, something every driver needs to hear.